I'll try to learn Yiddish. I'll start eating kosher. I'll eat. stop the clock. Take time out. Time to regroup before you lose the bound. Is the frame. Back it up. Time to refocus before they wrap it up. Years are getting shorter, lines on your face are getting longer. Feels like you're treading water, but the riptide's getting stronger. Don't panic, don't jump ship, can't fight it like taxes. At least it happens only once in your life. They're singing happy birthday, you just want to lay down and cry. Not just another birthday, it's 39. Why can't you stay 29? Hell, you still feel like you're 22. Turn 30 in the 90s, bang your head, what can you do?
I started one.
Those letters are important, honey. They're gonna help you build your confidence.
I guess.
Can we try to have an optimistic outlook? Can we buck up just enough to see the world all fall apart? Maybe this year we decide we're not giving up before we try. This year we start. Hey, I know. You can ask the kids in your class to sign your cast. How about that?
Perfect.
I'm proud of you already.
Oh, good.
Another stellar conversation for the scrapbook. Another stumble as I'm reaching for the right thing to say. I'm kind of coming up empty, can't find my way to you. Does anybody have a map? Anybody maybe happen to know how the hell to do this? I don't know what you can tell, but this is me just pretending. Oh, so where's the map? I need to do it.
I already said I'd go tomorrow.
He doesn't listen. Look, he's probably high. He's definitely high.
I don't want you going to school high, Connor.
Perfect, so then I won't go. Thanks, Mom.
just sit with Trevor.
Thank you.
he said, there's nothing like your smile, sort of subtle and perfect and real. He said, he never knew how wonderful that smile could make someone feel. And he knew, whenever you get bored, you scribble stars on the cuffs of your jeans. And he noticed that you still fill out the quizzes that they put in those teen magazines. But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. And though he wanted to, he couldn't talk to you. He couldn't find a way. But he would always say, if I could tell her everything I see, if I could tell her how she's everything to me, but we're a million worlds apart. I don't know how I would even start if I could tell her. Tell her everything I see.
Christmas.
Some audience participation, so those of you know it. You need a degree in physics to fix this mic stand, by the way. I don't know what to do. So if you know the song, you can sing along.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
I actually want to stay on the table when you're rock star, and I realize how heavy I am.
Put aside for me.
Somehow, it always
Change the world and make we're all gonna brag and
told me I was built for dancing. This is not, I was not supposed to do that.
About 2 years, we're going to do Quiet Thief from Shrek. We are the original cast.
You guys want to guess who was Shrek?
Not the original cast. The original cast is you.
No, we were the first cast on Broadway to do this show.
I'm Donald Booker.
So, that's Donkey. That's the princess. I'm gonna let y'all figure out who I am. All right, chill. Oh, we're not getting a draft? I guess I'd be a hero. Sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring. Upon a Viking ship, I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea and mist. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and the night would dark the eye. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. Share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all I yearn. That's how it would be. But we all learn that old always hides, an ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark and all alone. And if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the story says. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would tear the tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard between the beast, somehow overwhelm it. And take a breath.
Away. don't have this stick.
Oh, just tell me.
You don't do your work.
Yeah.
You say it, right, Kristen?
Oh, it's over, buddy.
Damn, go home, ball too, man.
Don't laugh at me. Pretty cold. Now I'm getting my new bag.
I just think one is taking
enjoy your night.